Hey guys, so I know I didn't check in this morning. It was all really ridiculous. So it's currently like 1 o'clock or around 1 o'clock, and I've been here since 9. No, I've been here since 8:30, maybe a little bit more before 8:30. And it's been pretty awesome so far. I've gotten a picture and an autograph from Jesse Sofer. I've gotten a picture and an autograph from Sophia Bush, and I've gotten a picture with Patrick Fleet. So I'm very excited about that. The next person I'm getting a picture with would be John Seda, and I'm really, really excited about that. So we shall see what happens. His is at 1:30, I believe. Yeah, 1:30. So I'm excited. And then I have all hell breaks loose after that. So yeah, I'm excited. I mean, there's really not much I can show you guys. I'm trying to get a little bit of video, but I don't want, like, to get you guys. So I'm gonna see what I can do. But, well, I don't know. I'm not sure what I can get. We'll see. So, coming at you from the Chicago Heroes event. Again, if they do it again next year, I highly suggest that everyone come, because it is definitely worth it. It's kind of a little bit boring out here, but I mean, you get to rest, they give you tables and everything. There's a whole bunch of people here. I'm sure there were a lot more people here yesterday. It is Sunday, so people will mostly gone home, or, you know, going home later today, so it's a lot quieter than it was yesterday. So I think next year, if I do go to this again, I might go next, if they do something like this again, I might go on Saturday or something instead. I don't think they're going to do another one this year, but if they do, we shall see. Alright, so the next thing I have, let me show you guys what is going on. So the next thing, this is the entire schedule, and so I did this, Hey guys, so I'm at the after party now. I'm sorry if you can't hear me, but we're here, karaoke party, having some good food, having some fun, watching the Oscars. A lot of fun. Here, let me show you what I'm eating. Alright, so we got some onion soup right here, French onion soup right here. We got a Magners cider from Ireland. And we have some pretzels, soft pretzels right here. They're actually quite tasty. And then this is the bar here. Quite nice. We have karaoke going on over in that corner over there. I think that's the VIPs over there. They have lyrics to the songs over here. And the audience. What more do you need?
Jason right now. Jason doing one of my favorite songs. I think Poe behind the bar can sing along. Watch him. He'll sing all night with you guys. Oh, perfect. You can sing all night too. I like it. All right, here comes Jason.
2 hours later.
What's your dog going on three? What's your dog going on three?
Again, Carol commits. Thank you.
actress in one Chicago history. I'm not playing. Speaking on behalf of the hearts of the whole one Chicago cast, if you all feel like your dreams came true this weekend, I think y'all understand how much this weekend also means to people like us. Because we can't say that we want to be actors or entertain the world without understanding that we need people like y'all in our lives. So as much as you feel like we made your dreams come true, trust me, you get the same thing for us. So thank y'all so much. So.
Get a lot of good shots or anything, but I didn't want to get yelled at. So I will see you guys tomorrow, and tomorrow we'll be having the best day of our lives, because we'll be going to do a lot of stuff in one day. So I will see you guys tomorrow. Until then, stay cool. Bye.